Okay, so let's try using this app. It's called iExplain. So with iExplain, I'm going to try and show you how to use or do area in an irregular shape. Okay, so we've got an irregular shape, and it can be any irregular shape. Let's say that this is a 10 inches. Let me make that meter. Right, so 10 inches here. This is 2 inches, which means that this will be 8 inches here. Think I'm writing too small. Let's say that this looks longer. Let's say that this is 11 inches. And so that this one right here would be, let's say that this is 5 inches. This would be 6 inches. All right, so I'm trying to change the pen type. Alright, so this side and this side go together, and then this side, and this side go together, and then now I can go ahead and start adding things together. All right, so I want to take the 11 and the 10 and multiply those together. This is just one way. A equals length times width, and then so I'm going to take 10, multiply that by 11, and I get 110 inches squared. Then I'm going to take another one, and I'm going to have to put in the missing part. So I'm going to use the 8 and the 6, because that's the missing area. 8 times 6, which equals 40. Forty-eight inches squared. So now I'm going to take 110. I'm going to subtract 48. That changes to a 10. And this changes to a 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. 10 minus 4 is 6. So my total area for this shape is 62 inches squared. Now, another way that I could do this, so I'm going to erase my eraser here. I erase this for a second. And it might not be the neatest, but I'll try to get as much of it off as I can here. Alright. So now I'm going to do this a different way. So now I'm going to take the shape and break it into two. So that black line broke it into two. So now I'm going to use the 10 and the 5 for 1. So area equals 5 times 10. 5 times 10 is 50. And remember, we're in inches squared. Then you do it with this shape, which is the 6 and the 2. So you take A equals 6 times 2. 6 times 2 is 12. So I have now got that. Remember, that's inches squared. So 50 plus 12 equals 62 inches squared. And if you remember, that is what we came up with the last time. So it can be confusing, but hopefully this helps you and figure out what to do.